Thank you. Sister put me in touch with the arranger for one of these, one of Michael's tunes. I told her, you cannot find Michael Brecker pieces for the jazz big band. And she said, hold on. And then I didn't hear for a month. And then she said, I have a good friend, his name is Gil Goldstein. He's going to hit you with two charts. And it was almost the end of the season. And I looked at them and they looked really hard. And I said, I don't know, let's just try it. So unfortunately for the members of the band, I really tried very hard and pushed them to learn it. And then my good friend Matt Burnson got me in contact with Max Swan. He did a master class for us, and when we heard him play, we said, yeah, he's going to be it. So fortunately for us, he came and joined us, and he has given us leadership in this chart and musicality. And so I thank Emily Greenberg, I thank Gil Goldstein for allowing us to perform this chart. I thank Matt Burnson and Max Swan for that connection. and I'm really excited to share this last piece. Mr. Burnson, do you want to say something before we start? So I'm just going to let Mr. Burnson start for a little bit. I'll get them ready to go, and then we're going to play one more piece.
I've known Matt since before middle school. It's been a long time. And we grew up together. We did so much together. We started out, I think our first musical experience together was probably in church choir, yeah. Something like that. And we've done so much together when we were young, when we were teenagers. And went through high school together. I played Barry, played lead alto in the big band. I was the drum major in the fall of 2005. He was the drum major in the fall of 2006. We did so much together. And we then went on and both have careers in music. Albeit pretty different careers in music. I'm a music educator. A lot of times my days are starting at 7 a.m. For him as a music performer, sometimes at 7 p.m. I'm boring and live in the suburbs now, and he lives in the city. Our lives kind of, in terms of our lifestyle, what we do very different things, but the common thread there is music. And we still stay in touch because of music. Music, it creates a very special bond. And I would like to see Max more, catch up every once in a while, but we still stay in touch, we catch up, and we'll continue to do that, you know, for the rest of our lives. And it's because of that common bond in music. All right. After high school, a lot of you guys, seniors, we're talking about you. A lot of you guys are going to go off and do different things, but you're still going to have that common bond of music. And what you guys do up here, and what you see how awesome these guys work together up here. There's something special about music. No matter where you go in life, it'll keep you coming back. Some of my best friends, to this day, are from my high school band experiences. So, not only do I just want to say thank you to Max for joining us tonight and continuing our friendship, but I want to tell all my students that while you guys are going to go to different places, right, you're still going to have this common bond. You're still going to stay in touch and create friends for life. So that's kind of my kind of thing that I want to share with you guys tonight. And seniors, I'm really going to miss you guys a lot. I said this at other things. This is my fourth year here. In a way, I'm a senior, but I'm staying here. These guys are going on. I felt like a freshman coming in with them. And so they've been the common thread through my experience here at Cheltenham. And I'm going to miss them. But there's lots of sophomores in this group, freshmen in this group. Continues on. So music's everything. Music's everything. It keeps us going. And Max, thanks once again for being here. Thanks for donating your time. All the performers, thank you. Everyone donates their time. Everyone here. And thank you guys so much. So I want to hear this tune now. Thank you.
Thank you.